So at the beginning of season 7, this was dribbling. Everyone looked all the moves, he turned around, he turned around to make a jump. Oh, okay. Yeah. And after some time, the second player there with ball, you will go to this space and make a jump shot here between these two players. So if you see it in this moment, make all the work, say, okay, he's here, turn around, he's going here, and you see the second player, please, remember what I explained, it's going this way, you have to go as fast as you can right here, and make the block. So you do dribbling, one block, and then you go the other side, and you start on the other side. Okay? Now look at this, not only have the look, No, I need not two players there, one player there. Sorry, it's only on this side I start, I need two players. You can go in the attack this way. Or in the goal. No. There, you're still there. Okay, wait. Okay. We start. Come on. So we have three.
Okay.
I give you this space, for the defender it's not possible to do this job. The second is that you have after the dribbling that you see visual that he is running there for a shot. And go behind him, but it's as fast as you can. Because here we need a little more time to find the right position to block the ball. Somebody of you not going so fast the first way, and then they have not enough much time to find the right position. But it looks very, very good now. It looks very good.
Stop, stop it right now. Stop, change.
sometimes I stay at one of the players and the exercise and going on and going on and going on. So we make it a little bit complicated, a little bit more. We start on this side. I need three players in the attack. The first player is making the dribbling. The second is going for a shot.
Okay.
So that is the same as Angelo. We have also to coach the attack player now at this moment. Yes. The third attack player cannot go one to one. He made a block, then he made a move to the other. Give him time. It's not possible to do your own thing. It's an exercise for defense. Remember, find the concentration, you have a move, you have another job, another job. Complicated because this is third job, as we have to wait that we have to do every and then we can start with one concentration. But we have to make something else.
Go back.
I want to do it for one little bit. It's longer before they do it this way the first time. But you still, remember, you have to still look that everybody is wake up with exercise and try to concentrate. I'm not angry if something is not so good.
Thank you. Shot left, shot right. We start with the ring. Again.
After two moves, you are the defender on this side, and you are with you come from Israel. You will go there. And you go there. Huh? So you're running back. After 2 days, you are going back there. And you're running back like this. And you turn around by 10 or 11 meters like this. In this moment, you play a ball on this side or on this side. If you play the ball here,
it may be, you can make shots of one-to-one situation. Also,
Okay, we stop it here because this, what we show in the last time after the break, is individual plus athletic. So we stop it and came to the group training. Okay. The tenth player here.
Passes.
Okay, change to the other side.
Thank you.
Please. Camilo, can you explain the word? It's not so complicated. But you play the first ball to him, three passes, and you go inside and make a shot against him. No, not you. Against him. Block. The same on the other side. Against him. After that, you stay here. After that, block, two against two. After that, two against two. After that, two times four against four. The first time is crossing, must play crossing. The second, you play the transition from the center back. So we have six steps. I make it slowly.
Transition, play the ball here. So it's not a possibility that you can
direct and make a shot. Then he played with City. And he's playing long ball. Also, two against two. You have every time the player here. Two against two on this side. I'm just going there. Come on, please. Every time you have the ability to pass me, I give it to you back. Find a new position, find a new solution. It doesn't work, give me a ball. A new position, go back, and find a solution. Take it a little bit longer.
Shabab.
But if you see this guy here at this moment, he four defender, your father, please take such a shot. Four defender, one. Take them, please. And come with me.
Thank you.
team is doing in the longer time, it works better. But in such situation, you see very clearly that the basics are not so. So our basic are long for defense playing. So with this team, I want to go back in the steps. Only words with three steps, and basic and basic. Step the right way to the attack player, to control the moves, make the moves, right standing to the attack player. And the things you have to do if you begin to work with this team. But I want that you see a lot of exercises you can do it with this system.
Thank you.